I should have been making up my mind.